I feel like I've been targeted and aimed at because I'm not there for a general check, but directly as soon as I walk through the door, I'm being framed at because of my age category. And I understand that it's for safety concerns and stuff, but I prefer if I was to go in and get a check, that it'd be going to the one person direct, not them talking openly in front of other clientele waiting in the waiting area.